Mike Phillips. I'm with Intelligentsia Coffee and Tea, and today we're going to talk about home grinders. The grinder is probably the most important piece of equipment you're going to buy when brewing a cup at home, and a good one will last you a lifetime. Sadly, so will a bad one. Originally, coffee was ground in something like this. This is a hand mill. That's a manual, non-electric device here. You just put your coffee in the top, turn this grinder, and there's a burr set in there that gets the coffee ground up. You pull it out of this little drawer here. Now, fast forward a little bit, we made things a bit more efficient, but we lost some of the quality. That's where something like this comes in. This is a blade grinder. It's extremely common, but the problem is that blade produces a really inconsistent grind, and there's a motor right underneath it that heats up the coffee to the point where you start to degrade those oils and lose a lot of the flavor that we're really trying to capture here. What we want to go to from this is what's called a burr grinder. So a burr grinder uses something like this. It's a burr set. And there's a matching one on the grinder that the coffee passes through, and this achieves a really consistent grind setting, which is what's essential for getting an even extraction. All the rest of these grinders here are burr grinders. Now this one, this is a Virtuoso by Baratza. It's a really good option for homebrew methods like French press or drip or pour over, even going down to stovetop. You want to see a lot of different steps on here. This is going to let you get the grind setting that you really need for the particular brew type that you're going with. What we have here is the Rocky. It comes from Sylvia. This has a much finer grind. It's sort of tailored to produce exactly what we're looking for in espresso, which is that really, really fine and adjustable grind setting that you need for that type of extraction. These are the two that you're going to work with at home most frequently. In coffee shops, you're going to see devices like this, which are basically high-powered versions of these. A really good grinder is going to last you for a long time, and while grinding fresh is crucial, grinding correctly is just as important.